Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Anika Fadelia Alvara. You should call me Anika. I'm from PBEC. Today I will make a video presentation reading report assessment. First book, cara cepat belajar 16 tenses. Front cover, back cover, book ID, forward atau kata pengantar, table of contents, references. Yes, it is in the book. Next, each name atau konten isi dalam buku. Bab 1. In chapter 1, explain the meaning of tense, the use of tense, and the division of tense. Bab 2. In chapter 2, explain the various types that exist along with their formulas, use, and special characteristics. Bab 3. In chapter 3, explain the various past tense along with their formulas, use, and special characteristics. Bab 4. In chapter 4, explain the various future tense along with their formulas, use, and special characteristics. Bab 5. In the last chapter, explain the various types of past future tense along with the formula, use, and special characteristics. Number of page atau jumlah halaman, a non-fiction book entitled Cara Cepat Belajar 16 Tenses has a total of 124 pages. Next, index and glossary. There is no index and glossary in this book. Author history atau riwayat penulis. Yes, it is in book. Identification, critique, and saran. Critique. As far as I have observed about this book, it can be said that this book is worth it because it is easy to understand by the reader. But there is no index and glossary so that it becomes a weakness of the book. Sarannya, it is recommended that this book be complete by adding an index and glossary. Second book, Basic English Practice. Front cover, back cover, book ID, forward atau kata pengantar, table of contents atau daftar isi, references, daftar pustaka. Yes, it is in the book. And next, each name atau konten isi. Lesson 1, discuss the basic understanding that makes into several parts, pronouns, verbs, noun, at first, adjective, conjunction. Impress is a group of words without a subject and a word atau predicate. Clauses and sentence are group of words that have a subject and a verb predicate. Lesson 1. Lesson 1 discuss tense, simple tense, present tense, sentence, past tense with the subject they, we, I, you. Lesson 3 still discuss tense, simple tense, but in the form of positive, negative, and interrogative sentence. Lesson 4 discuss the present continuous and gives example and formulas. Lesson 5 discuss the present time, form of be, is, am, are, as well as formulas and example as explain when to use ing in sentence. Lesson 6 discuss interrogative sentence formation. What, when, where, what time. Lesson 7 is about notes and text. Number of page, a non-fiction book entitled Basic English Practice has a total of 152 pages. Index and glossary. There is no index and glossary in this book. Other history, there is no other history in this book. Identification, critique, and saran. The book entitled Basic English Practice is very good and worth it to be used because it explains basic English in great detail, but there is no index, glossary, and author history, which may be a drawback of the book. Saran, it is recommended that this book be completed by adding an index, glossary, and author history. Let's book. Front cover, back cover, book ID, forward, table of contents, references. Yes, it's in the book. Each name. In the book, Attitude Ultimate Guide to Daily English Conversation Discussion Basic Expression in English Conversation as well as express examples of everyday conversation equipped with transcription. Number of pages, jumlah halaman. A non-fiction book, Attitude Ultimate Guide to Daily English Conversation has a total of 242 pages. Index and glossary. There is no index and glossary in the book. In this book. Other history. Yes, it is in the book. Identification, critique, and saran. The book Attitude Ultimate Guide to Daily English Conversation is not visible because there is no index, glossary, and does not include chapter of its material so that it makes reader division. Saran, it is recommended that this book be complete by adding an index, glossary, and adding chapter for each material to make it easier for readers. Okay, thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.